You're in for a real treat when you hear the honor choir this evening. And I want to start by thanking our district. There are a lot of districts in Southern California who do not provide the opportunities that the Chaffey Joint Union High School District is providing for your choral students. So we have gathered students from all 8 of our high schools to combine for today's honor choir. The district has made this possible by providing our buses, our substitutes, the music, the accompanist, our guest conductor, our percussionist. And so we would like to first, on behalf of all the choir directors, thank the district for supporting the arts and for supporting our event this evening. There's just a few more students taking the stage. There is a bio that you're welcome to read about our guest conductor this evening, but I will let you go ahead and take the time to read that if you have not done so already. One name that was left off on our piece titled Sisi ni Moja, we have our percussionist who is T.C. Ford. And at this point, I would like to please have a round of applause and welcome our guest conductor, Dr. Christopher Peterson.
The voice of singing. I just met this morning at 9 a.m. and we started working together. And from the very beginning, I could tell that these are very special people. They not only knew their music, but they were willing to work on it all day long to make it better and better and better. And one of the most important things that we learned today, and we learned a lot of things together, is that we weren't going to strive to be perfect. We were going to try to be expressive. We weren't going to try to get here and be like, oh, I hope we do it. Rather than we came here to share our gifts with you on something that we felt like we created together. And it was really fun. And that's why arts are so important in the schools. Because unlike a math experiment, which needs to be down to decimal precision, there are parts of our education where there's different gray areas of exploration and different gray areas of knowledge and finding out new things. And we spent our day doing that today. We would sometimes sing a phrase one way and then sing it another way, and maybe even have some of the students suggest ways we could improve. And it was really, really fun. And we knew that if we did our job, that you would be not so much impressed, but that you would feel like you had expressed something about this music. So I hope you enjoyed it. I know I did. For music, and it was fun to see all the different groups. Choral music is alive here, and I'm sure instrumental music is too. But it doesn't just happen by itself. It happens as people vote, and it happens as people come to concerts, and as they allow their students to be in groups like this and support it. When we're in a world where we get a lot of bad news all the time when we turn on the TV, I don't think we had a bit of bad news today, did we? We didn't have a bit of bad news. We had a really great time today, and so. We want to keep music alive and keep music alive in your hearts. Hope you enjoy tonight. We're going to end with Moses Hogan's Like a Mighty Stream. That's all I can think of, the Battle of Jericho, because we heard that. Like a Mighty Stream. Thank you again. Thank you so much for having us today.
applause for all of our performers. Thank you so much for attending, and we wish you all a lovely night. Thank you.